you need to do this one thing to instantly make your worship rehearsals significantly better. You need to always start sound check with an easy song that everybody knows. It's hard for people to dial in their tones and to dial in their in-ear mixes when you're talking through the keys or the chords of a hard song that no one knows.